Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates. Declaration of an emergency situation, cancellations in the Kansaiya tourism industry with the share of businesses as screens at a famous shopping or districts. On the 21st, the government lifted the declarations of an emergency for preventing the spread of the new coronavirus in two prefectures in the Kansai, with these retail stores and fashion stores can finally start operating normally. However, some tourists in the Kansai or the famous shopping streets were concerned about the return of the customers. At the press conference on 20th, Governor Yoshimura of Osaka Prefecture restored the restart of the businesses after taking sufficient measures to prevent the infections at theme parks and the amusement parks. In response to this, Kyoken, which is known as one of the largest aquariums in the world, is proactively considering the restarting the operations. The Kyoken public relations teams said, first and foremost, we must strive to prevent infections of our customers. We will thoroughly implement preventive measures of our staff and breeders carefully consider measures such as limiting the number of the people entering to the buildings and air conditions management in the building. I am doing it. It seems that the sole proprietors are also worried about the releasing the emergency declaration. Nebuhiro Saito, who runs the clothing store Lemon Hills in the Tenjinbasa Hisuji and the shopping street, which supports the life of the Osaka and Japan longest shopping street, and also the executive officers of the shopping mall, said it is increasing little by little, but it is still 20% more than when it was close to zero, and there are only consumables. I wonder if our customers will not return for 1 year.
Welcome to my channel Online Media. Please subscribe my channel for the latest news and updates.